I made a painkiller mocktail, which might also just mean I'm like making milkshakes basically, but so good.